A book meant to be an inner dialogue to oneself for men, I find it powerful, brilliantly written, and highly inspirational. This book will change you. As a man, it can be a challenge when we cannot be ourselves. It's an issue we face all the time, and I believe that to be true. That is why the gay community exists in the most masculine parts of the world. Not being able to express oneself because of the shame culture that David talks about is traumatic. Our soul is without gender, and the capacity for men to love, become open, and also become creative is an element we need to discover and develop if our culture would give us a chance to do that. And so we seek our female counterparts in the form of our wives to balance that out. But what happens in the end is the relationship usually goes haywire, because we lose balance when we do not know how to balance ourselves, internally. I am a fan of this book mostly because its truths are no longer elusive. You have to check this out. Cheers.